And I think there is a collective shift in the consciousness of this entire world. People are now very comfortable where they are. They have the safety and the security of food, water, where they're staying, family, jobs. People have that safety. So once everything else is sorted, that's when these kind of existential questions arise. At least this is what happened with me. Who am I? Where do I come from? What is my purpose of living? Ultimately, I'm supposed to die. Why am I doing what am I doing?